Hi everybody, I'm Lorena. I'm living my dream right now working for Abbott, a company that has been dreaming since the 1800s and has revolutionized healthcare as we know it today. Let's go discover what makes Abbott so special.
Lorena?
Oh, hey, Karmin, how are you?
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to finally meet you too.
I heard that you applied 16 times at Abbott.
For over a year.
In my 34 years at Abbott, I've never met anybody that applied that many times. That kind of persistence, you're going to fit right in the Abbott family.
Oh, thank you, I appreciate it.
We're always trying to find new breakthrough technologies, new healthcare technologies. Let's go learn more about it. So Lorena, I have something very special to show you here. This is Dr. Abbott's desk.
No way.
Yes, do you want to sit?
Oh my God, can I?
Yes.
It'd be an honor.
This is his real desk and there are real artifacts on here that date back to Dr. Abbott. He actually started making his own products that he sold to his patients. And then in 1888, he formed the Abbott Alkaloidal Company. And here we are today, a global healthcare company.
Do it now, it sounds like a modern day hashtag.
Yeah, he was even trending back then.
Abbott's dream of helping people reach their fullest potential is what inspires me every single day. It's also impressive when you think about it.
What's that, Lorena?
The legacy and the culture of Abbott, you know, the innovative technology that is happening right now.
Abbott's been doing this for more than 130 years, from medical innovation to new technologies, and we're only going to continue to transform in the years to come.
It's important to know where you've been so you can embrace and shape the future. Follow me to see what's next.